So today we are covering the topic of rational numbers for class 8. In previous classes we came to know about negative rational numbers, positive rational numbers, standard form of a rational number. In accordance with the standard form of a rational number, one thing that you must notice that a negative number can be represented by like minus a by b. Same number can be represented by a by minus b, and it can also be sometimes seen like minus a by b. Okay, so all these three negative numbers are equal, whether it is written minus a by b form or a by minus b form or minus in middle and then a by b form. How? So you can see here, if a negative denominator is given a by minus b, it can be converted into positive denominator. How? Minus a by b, as both the entities are equal. A by minus b is equal to minus a by b. How? So we can see by a standard, in standard form we have to convert denominator in positive. So if we know that the equivalent rational number, denominator and numerator are multiplied by same number. Suppose a by minus b is multiplied by minus 1. It comes out to be minus a by b. So we can say that a by minus b is equal to minus a by b. So, when you are asked to convert negative denominator into positive denominator, what you will do? You will transfer minus sign from denominator to numerator. Okay? So, a by minus b is equal to minus a by b. Both are equal. Negative denominator here, positive denominator. As standard form has only positive denominator. Now, coming over to the topic. General method of comparing rational number. How will you say that rational number, which one is greater, which one is smaller? How will you compare two rational numbers? How will you write it in ascending order or descending order? Well, let's check it out. Step 1 is express each rational number with positive denominator. That means in standard form the criteria is to express each rational number with positive denominator. So if minus 2 by minus 3 is given, convert it into standard form minus 2 by 3. Okay, here 3 is positive, here minus 3 was negative. So, positive denominator converted. Step 2, take LCM of the positive denominator. Now, we have converted denominator in positive. What we will do now is take LCM of these denominators. Suppose two rational numbers are given, minus 3 by 4 and minus 5 by 6. What would the LCM of denominators 4 and 6? Denominators are 4 and 6, both are positive. LCM of both the positive denominators are 4 and 6 is 12. LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. We have taken the LCM, first converted it in standard form, then taken the LCM. Step 3 is express each as equivalent rational number with LCM as common denominator. Now what we have to do is express the two natural numbers that are given here in such a way that denominator is equal to LCM. Here minus 3 by 4 has to be made like this, such that denominator is equal to LCM. LCM is equal to 12. So what would be the numerator? Find the equivalent. That implies minus 3 by 4 can be written. How to bring the denominator 12? 4 has to be multiplied by 3. So to be keep it equivalent, minus 3 also is multiplied by 3 and rational number is minus 9 by 12. So minus 3 by 4 is equal to minus 9 by 12 by equivalent method. We multiply numerator and denominator by 3. In the same way, minus 5 by 6 has to be converted in this form. That means LCM has to be the denominator. Minus 5 and 6 both are multiplied by 2. Equivalent of minus 5 by 6 comes out to be minus 10 by 12. As both numerator and denominator have been multiplied by 2. Now what we have to do? Compare the numerators. The number having greater denominator, greater numerator is greater. So minus 10 is greater than minus. Stop. So step 4, the number having greater numerator is greater. Compare the numerators. First numerator is minus 9, second numerator is minus 10. Which one is greater? We know minus 9 is greater than minus 10. Therefore, minus 9 by 12 is greater than minus 10 by 12. The number which greater numerator is greater. Okay, the rational number with greater numerator is greater. And denominator both same. Denominator both are same. Therefore, minus 3 by 4 is greater than minus 5 by 6 or 5 by minus 6, both are same. Minus 5 by 6 and 5 by minus 6, both are same. So what we did, quick recap, expressed in standard form, took LCM of denominators, converted into equivalent form, then compared the numerators.